Hello beautiful friends, welcome back to my channel. And by title you know that this is a product review. And if you people follow me and you know that I love to review products because I just want to know that whether if you're paying something and what they are claiming for it actually stands for or not. And that's me, I love to review products. And if you like me reviewing products the way I do, I just like to be, you know, truthful. No matter whether the product company has sent the product or whether I have purchased the product by myself, it really doesn't matter to me. I'm gonna be very, very truthful to you because I know that every single penny counts. Now, enough of that stuff. Let me just get into the product review. So the product I'll be reviewing today is from the brand Dr. Juneja's Roop Mantra and Ayurvedic Medicinal Cream. I know you have seen lots of advertisements on the news channels, and the brand ambassador of this one is, I believe, Titi Zinta, who herself is so pretty. Now, me just before talking about the product, my experience and everything, I would like to tell you that this product was sent to me by the company itself. However, this product is not sponsored or they are not paying me to talk about this product. It's my personal take. Now, the product actually came into a carton. Here is the tube, here is the carton. So the carton, the quantity which they have sent me is 30 gram and it's for 93 rupees, which is pretty much affordable, I'll say that. And it is an Ayurvedic cream and it is non-tested on animals. It's like a part of contribution goes towards save the girl child, save environment, don't litter and everything, which I really like about the product. And everything is mentioned in terms of ingredients. All the ingredients which is mentioned in this cream are natural. That is yay for me. And there's direction for you for use, and other stuff is mentioned like refreshing, revitalizing, nourishing ointment suitable for all skin types and helpful in protecting from acne, pimples, boils and skin infection, etc. Now let's talk about the product itself. So here is the product. As you guys can see, the tube, and it is a very small tube. As I told you, it's just 30 gram. I guess it comes in other variations as well. Again, it is an illustration which is very simple, meant for female as well as male. The target audience is both. And yeah, that's it in terms of packaging. It's a squeezy tube, small, which is great for traveling purpose. Squeezy, that means it's very, very hygienic, which is yay for me because hygiene matters a lot to me. So packaging is good, really, really good, which I'll say. And it's very neat and clean and not lots of colors and all, which I like. And now let's talk about the product itself. Now, the cream is a bit pinkish in color, as you guys can see, and it has a very strong flowery smell. It has a very strong flowery smell, and the consistency of the cream is again very, very thick, as I've told you. And the moment you start blending the product, as you guys can see, that it really, you know, enhances the complexion. Like if I keep both of my hands next to each other, it really enhances my complexion. And apart from that, even it makes my hand feel a bit matte. Now me talking about the experience I had, so they say that you have to use this cream at least, you know, 3 weeks, and you can use it like day and night both the time. However, I was using this cream only in the night, not during the day, because I use my other cream and sunscreen and all those stuff. I don't know, like, whether I really felt like, you know, this is just a gimmick and, you know, certain things don't work the way. And especially, you know, I've seen so many advertisements and they don't work, and one of them is Fair and Lovely for sure. I was not expecting this cream to work, and I don't know how, I don't know why, but this cream really worked on my skin. It is a great product, guys. You really have to apply, you really have to experience the product, because, you know, I was really fishy about it. You know, is it gonna work for me? I don't think so. It's so affordable. I doubt about this product, and all the ingredients are natural. That's great for me, but still I doubt about it. But when I started applying and actually I saw the result, I was amazed. I used to wash my face and I just apply a bit of lemon oil, you know, that regime, just a bit here and there on the spot, and then I then I applied this product, like dotting, and start massaging it into my skin, and it gets absorbed very quickly, so don't worry about that, and it gives you a matte finish, which is yay for me, and just sleep over it. And in the morning I used to follow, as I've told you, my sunscreen and other stuff. I didn't burst up into any acne. It makes my skin look matte without oil, and actually it even helped me in terms of blemishes mark, which I can see. And I'm definitely gonna buy this product again once it's over, because it is really worth trying, guys. If you are wondering should I or I shouldn't, just go ahead and buy the product, and it's only for 93 rupees, and just take a very small amount and just dab and just start massaging it. You will see the result. Now, out of 5, I'll give this product, out of 5, I'm gonna give this product a 4.9. Now, the reason me deducting 0.1 is that, you know, it makes your skin a bit sensitive. Let me be very frank to you, because I don't know whether it bleaches your skin or does what. It makes your skin a bit sensitive. That's what I have experienced, you know. So that's what I was saying to you, like it's a great product, but it makes your skin a little bit sensitive. You have to be ready for that if you really want to, you know, fight. And certain creams does that probably because, you know, it would be having such ingredient which actually fights blemishes and all and acne. So could be the reason that it makes your skin sensitive, but it really does. And yeah, I would definitely suggest this cream to the people who have oily acne or oily acne combination skin, not for the people who have dry skin, because it really makes your skin extremely dry. So probably you will not like it if you have a dry skin, but for these people, oily, acne and combination skin people, please go ahead and give it a shot. Now the reasons of me suggesting you this product is that I'm gonna tell you, because I have noted it. You know, when I use a product, I usually like to, you know, put up note, like why am I liking this product and why am I not liking this product if I'm not. So this is, as I've already told you, this is travel friendly because of the tube. It is hygienic. That's great. Second point, it's super affordable. That's again a great point. It's easy to use. It actually enhances your complexion, as you have seen. It mattifies your skin, which is great for you. And it is chemical free. That's like a big yay for me. It's 100% natural. And it is not tested on animals. It is pure veg. Like they have a green mark. So that means they have not used anything which is non-vegetarian. So that's great for me. The only thing I've already told you, it makes your skin a bit sensitive, which is a con of this product. And one more thing, which is like, it is not meant for dry skin people, which I feel that. And anyway, they say that, you know, it is meant for the people who have acne and pimple and blemishes. The target audience is that itself. So yeah, please go ahead and try this product. And if you have already, please let me in the comments down below how it worked for you, whether it didn't or what was the reason, because, you know, all skin type is different, everybody is different. Certain times the product may not work for me and may work for you, and certain times it may not work for you and would have worked for me. You know, that's the thing. Work. And I hope the video was helpful. If it was, please thumbs up. And if your friends are still doubting about this product and they just want to try it, please share with them this video, because it will be helpful for them as well. And if you haven't, please subscribe to my channel, because that means a lot to me. And at the last, I'll say take care and stay pretty.